He was one of the most powerful men in the world, an international billionaire. He was living the perfect life.
You know, Mom, tell me something. Okay, now Dad owns most of the banks in this town, right? So why are we still riding around in this Crown Victoria?
Till a random act of fate revealed a dark secret.
We're talking about 5-0 that kills whenever they want to.
And he was betrayed by a system he had come to trust. They took away the thing he loved the most and turned his perfect life into a nightmare.
I must repay that which was possible for my son's untimely death. Repay them I will. The law is wrong, and wrong is the law. Justice must come from outside.
He came from nowhere. He was hired for a mission. Driven by revenge, a man's anger was turned on a corrupt system of justice.
May your soul rest in peace.
He called to the dark side of his heart,
amen,
and evil answered. But evil can't be controlled. And when the good go bad, every badge becomes a target.
What we have are 8 cop killings in 6 weeks. Now, we don't know who's doing this or why, but it's obvious he is good.
He's damn good.
From Nicholas J. Sturgill comes a compelling story of revenge and of secrets better left untold. Starring Andrew Swier as Joe Joyner and introducing Nicholas J. Sturgill as the assassin. Killing the Badge.